Hey, Pete. How's it going?
Why are you videotaping me there?
Why not? Where are we?
Where do you think we are?
I think we're at Louis.
We're at Louis, the home of the 5-foot dildo.
Nice. We'll have to get a video of that after. What are we doing at Louis, Pete?
We are watching drag queens.
Ooh, and why are we watching drag queens?
Because we have really nothing else to do on a Thursday night.
Okay, well, the key word, Thursday. That's why. So, are you looking forward to it?
I don't know. It's a learning experience.
I guess I should ask. Come here often?
To Louis? All the time.
Excellent. And the drag shows?
It's my first one.
Your first one? All right. I don't feel too bad. So, as you said, we're at the drag show right now. And yeah, I'll just turn this off because it might start. Whee!
You might have a whole bunch of AIDS up somewhere in a few months if you really are one. I don't think so.
No, anyway.
And full of shooters, good, so. If you don't like that, there's porn stars. Don't we like porn stars? What's in it? Alcohol. I don't know, I just swallow the thing. It looks blue, so it can't be too good for you. Now if it was purple, that means you're doing something right. I'm joking. And if it's red, you need to get into the hospital. And if you're not happy with porn stars, there are blowjobs.
If you zooming in the shoes to the fake boots.
Back there, there's a bunch of neat little things that you look at. We've got positive passions back there. Can you guys take a look? Oh, I'm all over Jessica Trump.
Oh, look at him.
Oh, yeah. There's nothing like reaching underneath the bed and pulling out a surprise.
Even for us, the straight guys are hideous.
Yeah. Can I grab you another one yet?
Yeah, please.
I'm telling you that right now. Because if my man doesn't look a little up to you, sorry. I don't care how straight you are, just a little tinkle. A little... Isn't that right, girls? Because, you know what, they fight it all the way, but when it comes to it, next thing you know, it's like, oh, just don't tell my friends. Yeah, you just work up to it. Take it easy. Don't go, wham!
What is she talking about?
Giving guys right now.
Oh! I would say lick it, but make sure it's after a shower. That's all I'm saying. I'm not going there. If you're ready to chewy, spit it out for this booty. On that note. Look, I'm getting back here. I'm talking about sex. Isn't that great sex? University. I've been having sex all the time. I know that's why you're not doing your fucking essays. And if you're not having sex and you're still not doing your essays, you're fucking sad. I mean, aww. That's unfortunate. You know. For God's sake, please masturbate. Because you've got to release. Isn't it all about police? Anyway, please welcome the first performer. Then we'll talk more about sex. Sound good? Give it up for Felicia, Coco, Sakura, and Sheila!
Sister, go, sister, go, sister, go.